It's a little bit heavy on the ginger, but overall it's pretty good.